I'm using a different camera. I don't know what star this is. It's not dark enough yet to see all of them. This is a visible one. Well, it's still like not fully dark. It's very active. And there are three saucers or some kind of things next to it. But I have to switch. I have to switch the setting in order to show them. Yeah, I'm gonna switch the setting. It went dark as soon as I came close to it. I'm not even that close to it. Okay. There are three saucers right next to it. One way on top, two on the bottom. Okay, there could be four. I don't know, I can't see how many are on the bottom. Okay, I gotta make a different setting. Turning it up. Boy, it's coming in closer all by itself. Now it's gone invisible. See it moving back? I'm not working the camera. Not at all. You see that? Came really close. But there's other saucers next to it, and I can't get the right angle because they keep going invisible on me. Maybe they all went into the there's one above it. I don't see it anymore. There's one on the side, one above, and two on the bottom. Looks like they all joined in. Oh no, there's the one on top. K. can't get it to come out. Every time I want to do it, the star gets brighter. And shows my picture. See how the star gets brighter? I'm trying to get just the other two. But the star keeps getting in the way because it knows if it gets brighter, I can't get it. And now it's coming closer by itself. And look, it gets dark. See how dark it is? Straight in front of the camera. And I'm at hardly any X. Okay, it's moving. Get that thing, see if it's a saucer. Try not to get the star picture. There's two of them. I mean, two right there on the side. See what the star is doing? It's going so bright I can't see that. In a good spot. This is gonna be shaky. I can't hold the camera anymore. Okay. June the 7th, and I'm here holding the camera trying to film this star. I'm only at 155x. But that's the only way I can see the objects next to it. There's two more on the bottom, but I can't see them with these settings. While I'm filming, I can only take pictures of it. I'm trying to get the right angle. It's all the way at the bottom. towards the top object. That's the right angle right there. I mean the correct one. That one. Yeah, the star has moved off far. It's gotten brighter. I'm having trouble. Okay, they went dark at the start.